Police closed the exit ramp of I-10 westbound, the downtown exit, after a rollover this afternoon. Police say one person has minor injuries in that crash.